evening. Thank you.
I feel honored to have this 2.5 minutes with you. When I was a teenager, I was in my national swimming team of my country. In the swimming community, there's this special event where in each competition where the best swimmer gets a chance to swim again and try to set a new record. While beating the record is the most important thing, the swimmer needs one more thing on top of the community support. He or she needs two badass swimmers who will push him or her to unreasonable new limits to reach this goal. This anecdote proves that to break a new record, you need a community that wants you to succeed and a pair of badass swimmers next to you. At 1871 IHTC Incubator, I have found those two things. I have found a community that sincerely wants me to succeed and a group of strong entrepreneurs that I'm proud to work next to them every day. As a member of the community, I have hundreds of examples during my time in the incubator where mentors gave me an unforgettable advice that shaped my thoughts and they improved my business acumen. I even had a mentor who will sit with me almost 2 hours every week just to guide me without requesting anything in return. As for my peers, I met 10 amazing entrepreneurs that every day push me, advise me, set an example, and give me the unique sense that I belong to something bigger than me. I wake up every morning excited just to go to 1871 and sit next to my peers and hear their stories, their business, their struggles, and everything they're dealing with. Now, I am here in front of you, my fellow entrepreneurs from the new cohort, and I say to you, you have a community behind you and a group of badass entrepreneurs next to you, and we all want you to succeed. Thank you.